Hole number 10 is a 220-yard par 3, perhaps the most intimidating hole on the golf course. This tee shot requires a 190-yard carry over water, which isn't bad until the wind starts howling in your face. You can bail out to the left if you want, Alice.